Today, the city of Henderson broke ground on Fire Station 92. The new facility is being built on 3 acres near Volunteer Boulevard and Via Inspirata. It'll house up to 14 firefighters on top of an engine, air support chopper, and other vehicles. Henderson set aside nearly $25.5 million for the project. The goal is to open next spring. It will be the 13th station built within city limits.